Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith's alongside me, and we've got action today from the Dutch First Division, the Eredivisie.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Delighted to be here.
Our game is Utrecht against Vitesse. Alan, give us an opinion on Utrecht.
Well, to be unbeaten in all competitions, Martin, is some going at this stage of the season. Now, I've been in these kind of teams. When you go out for every match and you're not expecting to lose, you're fully expecting to win, and it's a wonderful weapon to have going into these matches.
And this referee is an experienced one, Wesley van Gorten. Waiting is over, the game is off and running, and so are the players. Anthony Anna. They're passing it well here. Strength needed to hold off the opponent. The post back into play. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Or we just break away for these other scores to keep you right up to date. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. Good ball. And the getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well. The slide tackle was perfectly timed. The ball loose now. Now that's a throw. Anthony Anna, just a bit careless there in losing possession. Anthony Anna. Quick catch up for you on the games being played elsewhere today. McDonald. Here's the shot, and in the end, he's rather topped the shot.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It was a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out. Well, he got his shot away and he missed by a narrow margin, but look how quickly he had to take it. Under severe pressure there from those defenders.
Anthony Anna. Lost possession here. And the player still going with the ball at his feet. Now what's he going to do? Because they're close to having a strike at goal, maybe. That's disappointing for the man who's passed the ball. It was a bad ball, really, out of play. The save, it's still in play here, and he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances, and it ends with this shot. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Well, that was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
Anthony Anna. might be able to find some space down the sides if they go wide here. He couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. Not very well worked, that throw-in routine. They've lost the ball. Be a throw. Possession is so important, but it's gone away from them here. Anthony Anna. Decent piece of defending when the danger was mounting. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it. Anthony Anna. Tries for goal. Well, he's tried to really give it everything, and in the end he gave it very little.
Probably did try to put too much into it from that distance. He didn't need to.
McDonald. Of the man, it's another wonderful goal for his collection.
Well, a player like that pops up in that kind of area and you just expect him to score. Listen, it's not easy because he's playing under a lot of expectation, but he handles it week in, week out.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Well, he stayed down and he could be hurt. Good anticipation for the interception. Read the pass well to cut it out. And we finished the first half here. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think?
I wouldn't bank on it. It doesn't appear to be a game, Martin, that's going to be full of goals in the second half. Let's just hope the trailing side can make a game of it now.
The teams have got the ball rolling for this second period. In to stop the pass. Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away. And the tackle stopping the wide man getting into a dangerous area. Still on the attack with the throw. Here's the cross. Well, the goalkeeper's come out to claim this. Very positive goalkeeping. Well, they have possession and they haven't got it anymore. Great opportunity. Oh, goodness me, the defenders are relieved about that because they really could have been caught out, but now they're back on the ball. That's a wonderful pass. Keeper will come out and collect that. great interception to cut out the threat. Opportunity, maybe that could have been another one for him.
Well, without doubt, it's a decent opportunity when you think the previous goal, that was an even harder chance.
And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. No difficulty at all for the goalkeeper. Really awkward moment because it was a quick counter-attack, but the opposition now have sorted it out and they're back on the ball. He slid in for the tackle. Into his feet. And it's a good tackle as they're trying to get down the outside. Embarrassing for the defender. He's been blown away really by the great work from the keeper.
You've expected the striker to do a little bit of a fair play to the keeper. He read it. What a stop.
Well, he's lost the ball here. They've got width in this attack. They're using it. Anthony Anna. Keeps it going with a pass. And he would have got into the clear there, but he's been stopped in his tracks. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Defending because it was a dangerous breakaway and they've won the ball back well and they're pretty happy about that and they should be. Anthony Anna. Good tackle. Not many stoppages here. One more minute of added time. He's got space. That is a wonderful save.
Well, the form he is in, he doesn't look like he's going to be beaten.
Final score here, 1-0. They're kept right on to the end of the road and a happy ending.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think the winning team just about deserved it.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have. Until the next time, from Martin Tyler, a very goodbye to you all.